to help me feel alive. I take a ride down Kelley's drive just to see if you were home, and help me not feel so alone. And I done drank about a fifth of Jack. I'm feeling pretty low, but I'm not turning back. I'd like to call you up, see where you are, but I'll just pass out here in my car. I could never forget July 19th, that evening you and I got back from the beach, and I crashed at your place. You held me so tight, it was one hell of a special night. And I do not know that I could ever move on, but I could write about you. I'll continue to love you with every beat in my heart till that last damn beat falls apart. Well, I wrote this for closure, a final goodbye.
Cool.